what are you cotton pickers doing?
Reading Kinsey's book. Oh, Kinsey wrote a book. Kinsey wrote a book. Everybody's reading Kinsey's book.
Back in the old days, things just rolled along. All the folks was happy, not too much was wrong. Now the folks is worked up, sorta in a frenzy, about the story cooked up by a fella named McKinsey.
Oh, Kinsey wrote a book. Kinsey wrote a book. Everybody's reading Kinsey's book.
Well, I went out to the ballpark to see them fellers play. For baseball, it's a national sport, or so I've heard them say. Not a fan or player showed up. The ballpark they forsook. They stayed at home reading Kinsey's book.
Oh, Kinsey wrote a book. Kinsey wrote a book. Everybody's reading Kinsey's book.
Well, I went down to see all the boys down at Sloppy Joe's, 'cause I always tell a bartender all my current woes. I walked right in, but the place was bare when I began to look. They'd stayed at home reading Kinsey's book.
Oh, Kinsey wrote a book. Kinsey wrote a book. Everybody's reading Kinsey's book.
Wife and I will lead a normal life, usual fight or two. Like when I stagger home a little later, had an extra brew. But nowadays she's changed her ways, will not sew or cook. Silly thing spends her time reading Kinsey's book.
Oh, Kinsey wrote a book. Kinsey wrote a book. Everybody's reading Kinsey's book.
Grandma, she's 90, such a sweet little thing. Used to sit on the front porch and rock in a porch swing. But today she's a grinning, reading Kinsey's book, saying everything I told him, he put it right in his book.
Oh, Kinsey wrote a book. Kinsey wrote a book. Everybody's reading Kinsey's book.
I've traveled over the country, I seen the way things are going. All the folks are reading, 'cause they got a yen for knowing. If for me you should be seeking, please don't bother to look. I go in hibernation with my Kinsey book.
Oh, Kinsey wrote a book. Kinsey wrote a book. Everybody.